You've done me proud. And I have another assignment here that I mean for you. I charge you with this mission to be given highest priority and executed in secrecy. A unique origami was detected off the coast of Aegis Island. All scouts indicate that it should still be near the Pacific Shallows. Hunt down this origami, but be wary. It possesses a unique and dangerous intelligence. When you do find this creature, you are to execute it and extract the core immediately. Ensure that the core is intact. Then, bring it back here to me. I don't need to tell you how important this is. It could very well be the key to our survival. I suppose it will be difficult to hunt down one unique origami all on your own, so I'll be tasking Soma to go with you for the search. That is all. Continue to serve me well. Godspeed.
I'm sure you've already figured out that riddle. You know who my father wants us to find out here. The unique origami. He wants us to hunt Shio. All my life I've let him send me on these missions. Search and destroy. Hunt and kill. But there is no way in hell that I will hand Shio over to that bastard. He will not lay a finger on her. I don't want you to mistake this anger. I hate the way he manipulates us, the way he pulls strings like we're his damn toys. I've seen this angle before. The first time we met, I drew my blade on you. You were nothing but a rookie, cannon fodder to feed the origami. And now you... She's around here. I know that much for sure. Still, best to stay close and sharp. There are other feral ones running around. Keep your arc up.
Begin when ready. Stay sharp out there. Your primary objective is to clear the region. Bring down any origami you find.
This is a waste. Digging for a needle in a haystack.
God Eaters, on me. We're fighting a Deus Fate, so keep your arcs up.
Alpha 1, burst time is running low.
surprise for you.
They're not going anywhere. Enemy paralyzed.
Kick its ass.
Anywhere. Enemy paralyzed. Understood. We'll keep tabs on you from here.
We should be close now. Fan out and report anything you find.
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff.
This song. I don't like it. I don't like it.
It's a song of parting. That's the reason it makes you afraid.
I don't want to go. I don't.
The words are sad. They're singing about loss. About never seeing the one you love again.
But we did see each other again. You're right there.
Because we're different than the song. We came looking. Let's go home, Shio.
Okay.
What the hell is going on? Shio!
I must go. I am cold.
Come back here. Shio, come back! What's wrong? Shio! Damn it, this makes no sense! We gotta get her back to the den, now!
Thank you.
position. Make sure you're ready before you begin.
Let's get into the rough and tumble.
Advance as a team.
Thank you. survived another day. Perhaps a year.
Hardly worth my time. Do not let your guard down. I don't care if they're all dead.
Man, I could really use some coffee when I get back. I hear Hibari makes a great cup of coffee.
Don't forget to search for materials.
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff.
Let's keep this to a minimum, all right?
Security is growing tighter around here. That must mean I'm getting close. The core must be nearby. I can't see anything. What is all this?
Well, that was a little too close, I'd say. Alyssa! I hope you didn't think you were just gonna leave me behind. No way in hell was I gonna let you rush in here alone.
Welcome to the Aegis. I had a feeling it would be you two. So tell me, what do you think? Are you crushed that it's nothing like the paradise you were sold?
Director Schicksal, you lied! You deceived us for years! What is all this?
Lindo must have found a way in. I doubt you could have done it alone.
Oh.
It's such a shame. He had potential. His will be a loss that I will not forget. Truly a terrible day.
Don't you dare talk about him, you traitor! You're responsible for all this!
No point in denying the truth. Dear Lindo had another master, and I couldn't risk getting bitten. There was too much at stake here. Too much to let him ruin it. He acted rashly and too soon. We couldn't allow word of the Ark Project to break these walls, not without the key well in hand. Without control over the devouring apocalypse, there is no point to any of this. Aragami will purge this world, wreath in flame and death, and then, like the Phoenix, allow it to rise again in glory. From birth to death unto birth, a complete regeneration. All species eradicated to the last, history rewritten in a searing flash of light. Save those on this Ark, they will be free from the end. Each soul conveying humanity's DNA and our species' legacy into the new world. Unfortunately, this Ark can only carry so many. Space is precious, and time is growing more so. There are only so many births into mankind's next stage. Is it not just for the common to give their lives so the best may continue on?
You want to repopulate the Earth with your chosen people? You're more a beast than the Aragami!
Who better than us, Miss Tachibana? It's a shame, though. Such a damned shame. You both have gone and gotten yourselves crossed off that list, haven't you? I'm terribly sorry, but you cannot leave this place.
Oh, were you expecting something? I went out of my way to destroy all your safeguards.
Clever and problematic. It seems I have no other option but to have you kill one another. I was hoping it would not come to this.
It's been a while, Alyssa. This is your fault. Wouldn't it have been better to just slip into death if that coma had lasted forever? Clearly, you still have some passion. Why deny it? If you're so eager to kill once more, I'll gladly lend a hand.
What are you... Wait, no!
Yaden... Va... Three!
Alyssa! Don't give in, Alyssa. Don't!
You're stronger than this, stronger than him. You always have been. You didn't kill Lindo. You fought it then. This has never beaten you before. You have always been a fighter. So fight now. You have the power to protect those you love.
Pretty words, Sakuya. But you must have lost your damned mind. What the hell?
Sorry. Recovery bullet.
Recover? Oh, hell.
Do I not already have enough to worry about? Damn them.
So that's the truth. The Aegis Project, the Ark, all of it. That sheet before you is the list of every eligible passenger approved to board the Ark. You will find each of your names on there. Anyone related up to the second degree can board that monstrosity and sail into safety. Of course, Alyssa and I were struck from their number. We knew what would happen when we tried to infiltrate Aegis. If the director's plans come to fruition, you'll be saved. And in a way, that makes me happy. But Alyssa and I are fugitives now. Certainly as far as Fenrir and the Branch are concerned.
A lie? It can't be a lie. We put so much faith in this. Aegis was meant to protect us. It has to.
I was never going to do what that tyrant commanded. Not like I'd be on the list. I'm half Aragami. They don't want me in their new world. There's no way they'd let me survive a day. I'm already impure.
Your name is there, Soma. He's the director, but he's still your father. I don't think he can stop loving you.
Damn him.
I just want to be clear. I refuse to let this Ark begin its voyage. I refuse. Me too. This isn't about lying or criminal charges or anything like that. This is just wicked. We're gonna stay hidden, stay underground as long as we can before we strike at Aegis again. We wanted you all to know. I won't force you into anything. I think you should make up your own minds. And even if you choose to join with Shixal, even if you fight against us, you're still our friends. You get in our way, we will tear you apart. Alyssa! Joking, mostly. Still, I don't want to fight you, any of you. I hope you'll come to our side. We've been on too long already. We must disconnect. Think hard, and have no regrets.
I'm sorry. I already know I'll let you down. I'm going aboard the Ark. Hey, at least I know, right? But for years I've been banking on the Aegis Project. And now that it's all smoke? Look, I have to keep my family safe. I made that decision long ago. I would do anything in my power to protect my mom, to protect Nozomi. That's why I became a God Eater. And that's why I have to board the Ark. I have to.
guess.
I'm ready.
It's go time, baby!
Eat this!
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of the burst! Tear time! Alpha 1 has been rendered unconscious. Requesting immediate medical attention. Tatsumi, heal! Heal now!
Bad call!
I knew it! I knew it!
Soma, you're in danger! Please disengage and grab some cover!
Way no house.
Eat this!
That's the good stuff.
Alpha One, you're in the final seconds of first. Tear through them.
Hell yeah!
About 15 minutes have passed. Now we're getting warmed up.
It's go time.
Alpha One, heal! Heal now!
If I survive this, I'm so taking a break.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Mike. Nice, baby.
Eat dirt, Origami. Finish it!
Final blow!
Alpha One, Earth time is running low.
Come on.
Alpha One has been rendered unconscious. Requesting immediate medical attention. Oracle response eliminated. God Eaters, report in. Are you all right?
Oh, sweet. Mission complete. Never been so happy to hear those words.
Hey, as long as we survive, we live to fight another day.
Okay, let's... I mean, we... I... forget it.
Friends, are you okay? Are you sure you're okay?
All right, so we're gonna have a big debriefing when we're done with this. Plenty to talk about. Plenty. requesting immediate medical attention.
Guess he's back.
You're not going anywhere. Enemy paralyzed.
Let's take that.
An origami bond has been shattered. Keep going. Origami is activating. Stay on your toes. Alpha 1, I order you to fall back and heal. I order you.
Fine.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through him. They're in the dirt! Finish
creates the big list of rules when I can live by mine. Slash the things until they stop breathing.
You gotta be kidding! I wasn't nearly done yet.
Do not let your guard down.
Some big healing over
here. I don't care if they're all dead.
So I think it's about time we head back, yeah? Any other options? Didn't think so.
Don't forget to search for materials!
Done. Let's talk.
I'm just happy to help, really.
I've got something to show you. The most important thing to remember is that this is a god arc. It's not just a weapon. It lives. It breathes.